Here in the U.S., when we go to the grocery store, we typically see the shelves fully stocked. Have you ever stopped and wondered, where does it all come from? And how does our food system provide all this? A system where we can have fresh strawberries and lettuce throughout the year, even in the middle of winter in Minnesota. Hi, I'm Rick Bostock. I'm a professor of plant pathology at UC Davis. SAS-2, originally developed at UCD over 20 years ago as part of the Science and Society program, was extensively revised in 2007 by me and two of my colleagues. This new online format builds upon that course and also brings in new content. As a plant pathologist with almost four decades of experience in agricultural research and teaching, I cover a broad range of topics with material tending to be a little heavier on the scientific and technical. However, social and economic aspects are addressed throughout with thoughtful and much appreciated input from several expert colleagues. When you take this course, you'll learn about the remarkable gains in productivity and food security provided by modern agriculture. It will raise your awareness of the challenges confronting us today and in the near future if the world is to feed all its inhabitants sustainably. You'll learn about hot-button issues that provoke heated debates, such as GMOs, pesticides, and nutritional fads and supplements. And you will certainly gain a better understanding of the paths that our food takes from the farm to our forks. There are 13 broad topics covered, with each presented in a series of short online video lecture clips. Near the end of each week, you'll interact with me, your TAs, and your classmates through online discussions and online office hours. And while the course will require as much time and effort as a traditional course, you'll be able to do the work on your own time. I hope that you'll take this course. I promise you that if you put the effort in, you will emerge more critical about what you read and see in the media and better able to question popular assumptions about food and food production, and importantly, better able to make informed choices about what you eat.